Hello guys, welcome to Zen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about weapon value, that is Kastov 74U anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Warzone 2 mouse and keyboard 32-bit scripts from Zen Studio. And then second script, Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104. And then third script, Scottish Tryharder Retribution version 104. And then the last script, Scottish Tryhard, Taylor Rift Outcast version 105. Okay. In this video, I will show you how to set up the scripts, how to import the scripts, and what the value I'm using, and what the configuration. And then I will show you the in-game, the difference between these four scripts. Okay. But before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about weapon value like this video, troubleshooting, info-info, and tutorial around Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in video. For start, you can look at to the screen. This is my configuration. Okay, the value will not work if we don't have the same configuration. Okay, my monitor resolution here 1440p, mouse DPI 16,000 DPI. Okay, you can use 1080p and 10,000 DPI for this configuration. Okay. If you only have 1080p, you can use 10,000 DPI for the most DPI. Okay, Sensitivity Zen Studio 55. This is for HIP and ADS. Okay, both 55. I'm using 55. Sensitivity in game 7, horizontal and vertical. FOV I'm using 120, the maximum FOV. Okay, if you change the FOV, the value will not work. You have to change the value a little bit. Okay. I'm response curve linear, dead zone 0.02 minimum and maximum 0.99. okay, next, this is for the first scripts. Open your Zen Studio, go to the programmer tab. Okay, in here you will see this Warzone 2.0 season 2 32-bit mouse and keyboard, drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 1. To enter the script menu, click this number icon. Okay, in this blue bar set SM, in this yellow bar set SM as your in-game controller. Okay, in-game button layout, in-game stick layout, block game rumble. Okay, next, the second, third, and fourth scripts, you have to download it from Taylor Rift Discord in here. Okay, go to the download section. In here, you will see these three scripts. Okay, download the scripts. Okay, after you download the scripts, open your Zen Studio again, go to the programmer tab, go to the file directory. And then go to the download folder here. You will see these three scripts. Okay, drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 2, Scottish Tryhard 5.0, number 3 Retribution, and number 4 Outcast. Next, you have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Zen device. Remember, this is very important. Okay, you have to click this program device button. After all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this track set USB. Okay, and then we are going to zoom in 6 version to I will show you the how to set up the anti-recoil value. Okay guys, now we are in the zoom in version. First, go to the first scripts, that is Modern Warfare 2 32-bit mouse and keyboard scripts. Go to the script menu, go to the mode menu, go to the mode 5, anti-recoil, enable. Okay, I'm using master aim, high value 100. Okay, low value 5. Next, the second script, Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104. Go to the script menu, go to the anti-recoil. I'm using here advanced AR, primary legacy. Okay, vertical start 20, vertical mid 15, vertical end 10, vertical time 3000. Horizontal start minus 1, horizontal end minus 2, horizontal time 2000. Okay, remember to turning off all the MCs. You can see here all the MCs is turning off. Next, the third scripts retribution version 104. Go to the script menu. I'm using here advanced CR, vertical start 20, vertical mid 15, vertical end 10, vertical time 3000, horizontal start minus 1, horizontal end minus 2, horizontal time 2000. As always, remember to turning off this emesis, Taylor assist, and Seren emesis. Next, the third scripts, the last scripts, outcast version 105. Go to the script menu, go to the entry coil. I'm using here advanced AR, legacy, vertical start 20, vertical mid 15, vertical end 10, vertical time 3000, horizontal start minus 1, horizontal end minus 2, horizontal time 2000. And remember to turning off all the emesis, okay? Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see in the screen here. This is my attachment for Castoff 74U. Barrel, I'm using BR209 barrel to add some movement speed and add speed. Muscle, I'm using C400. Okay, this is just for the ADS time. You can use these two, okay? But I prefer this for horizontal and recoil horizontal and vertical recoil control. These two, okay? This one, RF Crown 50. But if we want to use the suppressor, this is the best suppressor you can get, Harbinger D20. Okay, under barrel, I'm using Mark IV grip to add some hip fire accuracy, recoil steadiness, hip fire control, and aim walking steadiness. But you can use, where is it? Oh, that's it. That is the only under barrel I choose for this gun. Magazine, I'm using 45 round mag, and optic, as always, I'm using MOP V4. Okay, for mid to long range. Okay, that's it. You can see this is all my attachment. Now let's try this in game. Okay guys, now we are in game. First, let's try this without the scripts. Okay. Nice. Next, with Modern Warfare 2 Mouse and Keyboard Edition scripts from Sense Studio. It's not working for me. Next, Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104. Nice. Next, Retribution version 104. Nice. Next, Outcast version 105. Oh. As you can see here, this is without the scripts. This is with Warzone 2 Mouse and Keyboard Edition from Sense Studio. This is Scottish Tryhard, Retribution, and Outcast. You can see these three scripts. Okay, it's really good for this gun with for this Castoff 74U. Okay, I think it's the meta now. So you can choose these three. Okay. But I really recommend it, prefer this Scottish Tryhard because there are many feature on this scripts, especially the slide cancel. Okay, it's really helping when you are going to play the Warzone or Battle Royale. Okay, I think so for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun, okay? Castoff 74U with Taylor Rip Scottish Tryhard 5.0. Okay? Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.
soldier incoming.
Payment.